We started listening to them a few weeks ago and really got my mind blown, you know? There's a lot of parts, there's a lot of notes.
I just bought this, actually, this Geddy Lee.
Geddy Lee signature bass.
Where's the Rickenbacker?
You can't see it, but I have a tattoo that says Thug Lifeson on my stomach. I'm not going to show it to you guys, but it is there.
Thanks, guys, for your patience.
We didn't sound check, so let us know if anything needs to be turned up or anything.